Wonderful. and stick them in your head. Narrow around until you can forget what's said. Take this time to lie about everything, about who you are and who you've been. Don't let the world get in. It's time to break. It won't happen to everyone. Don't give in. We'll repeat it. We'll repeat it. We'll pass it to fail.
We'll be right back. This is Malk's favourite song in the whole fucking world. It's called Mission Drive.
To your teeth.
It's been a long ride, being in the Scuffies. And I think along the way we've got some things to be proud of. I think, shut up, I ain't finished yet. I think we've inspired a myriad of bands that you've all been treated to. And one of my favourites was when we invented country and western, way back in 1989. We've had personal notes from Johnny Cash and my favourite Johnny Paycheck to thank us for our invaluable contribution. So we'll take you back to where country and western started. This is called Golden Green.
Yeah.
We wrote this song on a bad hairdo day. It's called Caught in My Shadow. This is a track from our terrible fourth album, it's called Full of Life.
Rates with lies to hide your pain.
every fucker that made that record release is a pain in the ass. It's called Radio Askers. Fuck this headbanging thing ain't so easy when you got no fucking hair. Here comes everyone.
We'll be right back.
How we doing? It's called Cartoon Boyfriend. Seeing as though it's the last time we'll play together, it'll be stupid and it would be difficult not to think of the way we started, and I'm thinking especially of Bob Jones. And although the song's never written with any of those intentions in mind, it seems sort of suitable. So this is for you lot, and it's for old Bobby, it's called Piece of Sky.
Still a piece of sky.
You'll take a piece and stick it in your eye. Well, it'll never be the same, and we're not to blame. No, it'll never be the same, and we're not to blame. So what's the point in making starts? When making starts just tears your heart. The winds of sense and recompense don't make no sense at all. Jump and steal a piece of sky. Yeah, take a piece and stick it in your eye. So, sentimentality aside, let's not forget we are the stupidest band in Britain. And this was the error of our ways. It's the best joke we've got. It's called Size of a Fucking Cow. Not looking forward. Me, I like to think that life is Can't, is there any way we can get rid of these fucking spotlights? I can't see my friends. And please don't anyone give me the arguments about the fucking film cameras. I couldn't give a fuck about them. Just turn them off.
Welcome to the cheap seats.
Last week, we haven't played it since about 1986. So. This is our first single, it's called It's Not True. We'll be right back. Giddy up, puppies, it's the horsey song.
Tight.
guys, it's been lovely to see you. And we'll probably never see you again.
Please leave a cat for me to buy.
So do us all a favour, right? We're all staying down for the festival for the rest of the weekend, because we have to see the genius of Cobblepot itself. And killing joke. But do us a favour. Don't fucking ask for the autographs. We're nobody as of midnight tonight, okay? Listen, Malk's got a job hosting celebrity squares. Give me more fucking more. Shine a pirate girl who's all you can in the world.
We're making it.
I suppose I should say something like poignant, and I honestly can't bother. Just apart from to say, just thanks to you lot for keeping it alive for a long time. It's very much appreciated. Thanks to our brilliant fucking crew, the crappiest crew in the world. Give it up for them. So,
I guess this is goodbye.
Treated.